made it.
Well, here I am. You said you have information for me?
Yes, but before we get down to that, tell me, Aiden, what do you need this database for? What does it contain?
It's personal. Let's leave it at that for now.
I understand. That's fine. For now. I brought you here because I know that a few GRE scientists are hiding out in the city. We picked up the trail of one of them right before the Renegade attack.
Sounds promising.
When I find a scientist, we'll see what they know. If they're of no use, we'll find another and another until you get the answers you're looking for.
Fine. What do you want in return?
What do you think I want? Maybe the same thing both of us want? The city has electricity again. The Renegades are on the attack. For the first time since the war ended, they attacked our outposts in the city center. But new possibilities have opened up for us as well. Thanks to the electricity, we can fire up the biggest antenna in the center, on the VNC tower spire.
Wait, you want to defeat the Butcher using radio?
In a way. The signal will let me reach a larger number of people. Communication between settlements will be improved. We'll enlist more recruits and defend the city. And then it will be easier to find the surviving GRE doctors you need.
Okay, I'm in.
Good. The Butcher attacked for a reason. I want to make sure this city is safe, no matter what.
You all right, sir?
Maya will share our plan with you. Go see her as soon as you can. Oh, and Aiden. You don't have to call me sir. To friends, I'm Jack.
Okay. Jack. Matt told me to see you.
Yes, he wanted me to give you this. A little reward for helping us peacekeepers. A UV flashlight. Could come in handy.
Thanks. He said something about a plan?
The VNC tower. Now that the lights are on, we can use the TV antenna to broadcast our call for mobilization. But first, we need to get to the top. And that's a long road. What do you want to know?
Tell me more about this radio station on the tower.
It's the tallest building in Villador. It was once a symbol of the city's greatness. Now, a symbol of its fall.
Why do you say that?
That antenna could bring the city together once more. But anyone who goes up there trying to fire it up, guess what happens?
Nothing good, I bet.
Damn right. The city's potential shining beacon is a death trap. We're hoping it'll be different this time. We're gonna light it up with UV lamps.
Okay, let's get going. Are the lights in place?
They would be, if Juan from Supplies would just do his job for once.
I take it that he didn't.
He's been playing hide-and-seek the last few days, and he's late. Getting on my nerves. So look in on Juan first, see what his deal is. And when you do find him, kick him in the ass. Tell him it's from me. Time to act.
I didn't do anything wrong! Black Monday bombings and the death of a million people.
Looking for Juan Rayner.
You don't appear to be on a schedule.
It's urgent. The commander sent me.
So Monsieur Jacques sends you?
Jacques?
Jacques Matt. Monsieur Rayner is not here. I can't take a message.
No, I need to talk to him in person. Where is he?
Unfortunately, I can't help. Monsieur Rayner's whereabouts are no one's business. Wait if you must. Anything else?
Matt's not going to be happy.
Juan is not particularly concerned with the little major's feelings. Do come again.
Hey, Luan.
Hayden. Getting settled in the city?
Working on it. Meyer and Jack sent me to supply. Interesting bunch. Not like any of the other PKs I've met.
That might be because they're not PKs, Eagle Eye. Business is their true faith.
I see. Anyway, I can't track down their boss.
Juan? He likes to make himself scarce. Probably lurking around the fisheye.
The canteen?
The slick bastard's even got his own table there. Bribes the cook to bring him off-menu goods. He lives like the fall never took place.
I'll look for him there.
Good luck finding him. And good luck if you do find him.
Sent back to the Outlands? Keep that biomarker in plain view.
Gotta hit it a bit softer, then the nail won't bend on you.
Until today, now, back when I thought our chances against the Renegades were pretty good. But now...
Push, you weak legs! Push!
Can't shit! Die!
Will change the tide of the war. I hear the PK engineers are working on alarms and electric traps.
Ah! much longer!
Matt would not forgive the Renegades for that.
Around my place.
Come on, then.
You let it go.
give it
we here. Need to resolve this amicably.
We can't let the situation become violent.
How do you get rid of that?
He's a bad
queen. He gives bandits all about violence to get what they want.
He's the alpha. Francis is basically his lackey.
You can't quit till I hear that.
Francis himself, I bet. I wouldn't trust him any more than his brother.
Did you talk to the peacekeepers, Paul?
I'd get it all.
Who the hell?
Couldn't be bothered to help. Got more important work to do, I was told.
Look, I'll try negotiating with them. And bring the team, you know, just in case.
They didn't seem to be in a negotiating mood when they broke my hand.
Juan Rayner?
You lost, man? We didn't call for a waiter.
I've got orders to find you, from Meyer and the commander. And my name's...
I know who you are, Aiden. After that bang-up with the renegades, half the canteen wants to name their most precious offspring after you. Including Vinny here. But you interrupted our meal. State your purpose in one sentence, then please, make yourself scarce.
Oh, you know perfectly well why I'm here. The UV lamps. Meyer says you owe the peacekeepers a delivery.
And you think your barking will make an impression on me? The lummox in Chief Jack thinks he can scent his terrier, and everyone will wet themselves in terror. But what can I expect? He can... Don't... You...
All right, listen. I'm just trying to help. I need those lamps. How about a...
Who would have... Oh, time. We're turning to more pressing matters.
And? Did you make headway with the pompous ass?
Never met a guy quite like him before.
I told you. Come see me back at my place. We'll talk.
Even a drop of Pinot. Maybe some fruit.
Let me guess. He scarfed down 5 horses and had a hot young woman at his side.
A young man, but the rest is accurate.
He's a piece of work, all right.
Well, I need him to get back to work. Jack needs UV lamps and Juan's dragging his feet.
That'll be tough. Juan barely listens to Jack, so he'll be an even tougher audience for you. He has his own men and power base, and he loves rubbing Jack's nose in that.
And what can I do about that?
Same as everyone else. Bribe him. He likes fine art, antiques, expensive shit from before the fall. When he sees something that used to be valuable, he can't stop himself. Zero self-control.
All right, where can I find something like that?
I heard of an old Polish guy who lived in a penthouse by Liberation Passage. They say he was an art collector. You can try his place. You can only get there via paraglider. That's why there's a chance something is left. I'll be on the radio and guide you to him.
What about you, huh? Going on a hunt?
No, a party. It's Danier's birthday, but you never know when a guest list will overlap with a hit list. Why don't you come and have a drink with us when you're done with one?
I don't think Danier likes me.
He doesn't like anybody. We'll be in touch.
Get over here and check this. Welcome, valued customer. Will you look at that?
Inhibitor container detected.
Okay, once more from the top, but surely you can realize at least this small section.
You look not well, Signor Anton.
Signor Anton.
Like this.
Mr. Question. I've heard stories, but they're hard to believe.
We shouldn't submit to PKs without a fight. What happened at the bazaar sets the right example.
Hey, right. You win! Won't see me again.
You there yet?
Not yet. I've reached the building, but... How did you say I should get to the top?
Use a vent. There should be one on the roof. When you get there, stand on it, jump, and open your paraglider. Easy.
That sounds sketchy.
Name the last non-sketchy thing you've done running around this town.
Touché. Luan, there's nothing left in here.
Danyu said it's a virgin spot. Keep looking.
Took his paintings, but no room for Jessica. One romantic son of a bitch. Aren't any paintings left. Everything's been destroyed. Hey, Luan, found our collector, but no sign of his collection. Luan? Hey, you there?
Jesus, Aiden. I told you I was leaving.
Okay, quick thing. Nothing here except for a bottle of whiskey and one of vodka. At least the whiskey's the good stuff.
Juan likes a good whiskey. Maybe if you get him shit-faced, he'll loosen up, so to speak.
So he's still in the canteen?
I saw him leaving. Seemed to be heading back to the ship. Probably to his quarters.
Okay, I'll go there.
And listen, that vodka, Danyer is a big fan. If you're planning to drop by...